guys, welcome to episode 6 of my Kingdom Hearts run in ASMR. Ooh, that's good. I'll give you a treasure magnet right now. Okay. We just sealed the keyhole in Traverse Town, so yeah, we're gonna figure it out. Hey now, that was quick. Now you know, I'm in the gummy block business. Working on your gummy ship sure was great. Come again, and I'll give you a big discount. Obtained Comet G. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. Hey, got another navigation gummy there, eh? I bet you want it installed. Yeah, please. Looks like this is another one of those blocks that come in sets. You gotta find the mate. What do you need? Let's check. Come back when you get both navigation gummies. You got it, sir. You got it. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. Do we want to do that? We'll go do that real quick. We might as well. It'll let us get to the keyhole of this world more quickly. Let's talk to her. It's time to go from junior hero to real hero. We're working on it. Will not open. You know the rules, right? Which tournament do you want to enter? Phil Cup. Enter together. Phil Cup, 9th seed, Jungle Vice. Nicely done.
Nothing to it.
Monkey and magic.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Hey, we did
that
one pretty well.
The keyblade.
Oh my god, I keep getting recognized. I love that. Big feet. I don't love that.
Come on.
I hate that I don't have scan still. That was a lot. All right, Goofy. All right. Magic alert. Why do they move so fast? I don't understand. That's pretty nice. Nightwalkers.
Thunder. Ha,
some good teamwork. Hard hitters. We'll see about that. Magic spell, gravity. Never thought you'd do it, not bad. Phil, you're just as stubborn as ever. Don't pretend you're not happy for them. Now kid, you still got a long way to go. The next round's starting soon. Next time, it'll be the real thing. Alright, great job you guys. You know the rules, right? Should I? I'm not going to. I don't have enough AP to really, because I think if you do it, you get a tech boost. I really don't have the AP to do that, sadly. Unfortunately. Yep, let's go ahead and warp. Warpole. Joke's too funny. Looks suspicious. Maybe it leads to another world. Well, let's go ahead and try that out.
got a little bit crazy around here. God, he on X Games mug.
I think the next time we use the gun, we should bring it up to start upgrading. Cause that was a little bit too intense.
And the keyhole.
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all 7 princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Obtained Mega Potion. Obtained Mega Potion. Welcome to Agrabah. Mega Ether. They really think I need these megas, huh? I probably do, but they really think I do. Scissors G. for the desert, but let's explore the city more. Obtained a megalixir. A gate opened somewhere. Somewhere there. Is the Sultan of Agrabah. So that makes you a princess. But he has been deposed by Jafar, who now controls the city. Jafar? You haven't heard of him? He's the royal vizier. He's gained evil powers and seized Agrabah. He's desperately looking for something. Something he calls the keyhole. Jafar caught me trying to escape, but he helped me. Who helped you? We were hiding nearby, but he left a while ago to take care of something. Oh, I hope Aladdin's all right.
Aladdin? Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Come on!
All right, that was pretty quick. Us to come along. All aboard.
Here! Thunder! Here! Ha!
Oh no, I probably lost that potion or whatever it was.
Gorsh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
What a waste of a wish, honestly.
Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp! Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin! Congratulations!
And then what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes! Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame. Why didn't I hear that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word, now deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or you're meal free!
There's a stop or a save point in the background.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Of course. Hey. Getting through Agrabah. Another mega ether. Like they are spoiling me around here. Thundraga G. Obtained fire ring. First. So, Jafar is after Jasmine and this keyhole. Keyhole, eh? I could have sworn I've heard that somewhere before. Really? Where? Now, where was it? It's only been 200 years. Well, anyway, we've got to stop Jafar before it's too late. Could not agree.
I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know.
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been
denied.
What?
You have been stopped.
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Come on! I remember as a kid, this battle is supposed to be so hard for me.
Jasmine!
Anyways, I obtained the Ray of Light.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Tiger's head is being controlled by the Heartless. Crush the power of darkness.
This should help.
stuff.
Thunder! Come on! Heal!
Oh, are you freaking kidding me? That is lame. That is the lamest thing I've ever seen in my life. Jesus. That works.
Almost. Hidden room. Oh my god. Okay.
Fire!
Shard. Hello? Found Dalmatians 37, 38, and 39. Almost. It's not that important.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may
to hear Jafar say Riku is so weird.
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, how let Jasmine do? Go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Please let me miss!
Over here! Agrabah.
Like the first half of this boss fight. Attained the power of ice, Blizzard has been upgraded to Blizzara.
Make me an all-powerful genie!
Still don't know why that would... Why do you want that to be your wish? I think she's only passed out. We gotta go after Jafar first. No, Sora, close the keyhole first. Get Jafar's lamp. Whoops.
Come on!
Make up your mind, Iago. Sorry, guys.
Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
Fire. Fire has been upgraded to Fire Ra. Obtained Ansem Report 1. The effect of this keyhole. I've heard that you can just go all the way through without even touching it, so I'm gonna try it. Oh my god, it's completely true. Wow. Wow. I'll take him out. He didn't have to do that. So Jasmine's no longer in Agrabah. Sora, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me. Why not? I sure wish we could. But we can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling. Aladdin, we'll find Jasmine. I promise.
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, genie.
Al!
Hey!
deal, Genie. Now,
Aladdin could have used his last wish to get Jasmine and then gave the lamp to Sora.
If you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Release him. Whatever.
Ariel, I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!